So this is the bridge over the River Douglas, north of Rufford, and Croston's over there, and this is where the Yarrow flows into the Douglas. So that's a good few feet down from where it was the other day. As you can see from the fields around, quite a lot of the River Douglas is still not back in the River Douglas. And that's the river looking north up towards Tarleton. Far distant you can see over to Winter Hill at Bolton and Great Hill at Chorley. Brilliant. What a lovely day.